Oh, in the mall? Uh-huh.
Oh. Aaron, back up.
I wasn't paying attention because I was just waiting to hear anything new there. Now someone talking, and there was an article, and they were talking about a Dr. V.
I can't imagine she had it all.
What?
I googled it, and something, and can you see any pictures? They're talking about a Dr. V, an Ella, something that had the patent for some golf putter years back. It said she was from MIT and all this, and then...
She killed herself?
Yeah.
I see. Was it a good girl?
Not that blonde, beautiful blonde.
There was
a different one. Oh, how sad.
They found all this information out on her that she had switched. But I don't know, was it her?
No, it couldn't have been. She had
jail
though.
She
had lots of money. The one from VH1, they had the show.
She was beautiful.
Yes.
Yeah. Oh, I love her.
No, Nick.
That's the only Dr. V I know.
I don't like
I'll have to Google it.
The guy that had the father or Susan Silver. You should be over there by now. Or at least have found it by now with the degree.
Right. Huh.
I couldn't figure it out. I tried to Google to see, and they're talking about this Dr. V, but.
Huh.
Yeah, that's why I was looking at it.
Right.
I don't think it was her. I think it was her. It was back in October.
Oh, okay.
Although that show hasn't been back on.
No, it only had like one season, I think.
Yeah. What was it?
It was on VH1. She was a shrink. LA Shrinks, yeah. But she was on Real Housewives of New Jersey as the shrink. For them when they went away.
Sounds like I'm in the bathroom.
Man.
Here, just look over there. You're humiliated.
It's on the tape.
I know. Everybody's gonna hear it.
Nah, they don't even watch the clips if they don't score.
Now
listen to his mouth.
All right, so you could have played.